Want to keep track of your appointments and schedule meetings in Microsoft Teams? We've got you covered. Select Calendar to view all your appointments and meetings for the week. Your meetings stay in sync with your Outlook calendar, so you always know what's going on. Got an invite? Select it to learn more about the meeting, attendees, and to send a response. To schedule a new meeting, select New Meeting. Add a title and location. Choose a date, a start and end time, and add details if you'd like. Next, add people and type in their names in the Invite People box. Invite someone from outside your organization, even if they don't use Teams. Type in their email address in the box. Once the meeting's scheduled, they'll get an email invite to join as a guest. To find a time that works for everyone, select one of the suggested times, if there are any, or select Scheduling Assistant to see everyone's availability in a calendar view. Choose whether to keep your meeting private, only the people you invite will be included, or make it open to a certain channel. If you host your meeting in a channel, like here, everyone on the team will see it in the Channels Posts tab. This way, your whole team can set meeting agendas, share files, or leave comments there. Whether you want to view, manage, or schedule a meeting, go to your calendar.